Iran on Friday showed off new surface-to-air missiles and a new drone that it has named Gaza, apparently in reference to the Hamas war against Israel that resulted in a ceasefire this morning. Iran is celebrating the war and believes Hamas won. Iran's new Gaza drone appears to be a copy of a US Predator or Reaper. It thus builds on the Shahed 1-9, which was introduced in 2012 and is also a copy of a Predator. The Shahed 1-9 could fly for 24 hours, Iran said. This new drone can achieve new heights with 35 hours flight time, a range of 2,000 km and also carry bombs and hundreds of kilos of payloads, like optics or other things. Iran provides these claims mostly to show it can threaten Israel. The range would mean it can fly from Iran to Israel and back, or land in Iraq and Syria. This is a direct threat to Israel. The new air defense system, which may be based on the third Khordad that Iran used to down the US Global Hawk in 2019, which is itself based on an S-300 the Russians make, is apparently for lower altitude targets, Iran says. Iran's IRGC head Hossein Salami praised the new weapons systems. He said the new radar will aid Iran to search for threats. It completes a comprehensive air defense map for Iran. Iran's new air defense missile is called the 9D, or some have called it 9D. Thank you everyone for watching this video.